it's not just people who are spreading the holiday cheer. Check out these furry friends in their festive gear. Just a reminder from vets in the area, Christmas items like poinsettia, mistletoe, and holly can be dangerous for pets if they ingest them. And if they do get into the plants, they should be taken to an animal hospital for treatment. If you have pictures of your pets in their best holiday little gears, post their picture on our Facebook page just right under this story.